okay in my book.
Thank you.
got to move. The reality around you is extremely unstable.
No problem. Staying put.
You can't stay in the storm for long. It's replacing our reality, which includes your javelin.
Crystal of some kind. Got explosives here.
Stability is at lethal levels. That's a bit of Anthem energy. It seems to give you some control over your own reality. Your stability level is lethal. Coming apart, you have to find shelter.
Explosives here.
Get out of the storm now. Your stability is falling fast.
Found a crystal of some kind.
falling fast. Safety. Your stability level is lethal.
Gotta need some more time now.
Get to safety. Your stability level is lethal. Teleportation device.
I've gone in the heart of rage. You all right, Faye? My connection's down. Alec?
Lost your way in the storm.
Don't worry, guys. I'll be home for supper.
But your friend won't be. The anthem was too much for her.
Like a relic?
And of course, the Dominion just had the problem. Silence it so we can reach the monitor.
Thank you.
Keep these things.
Somewhere else. Abby, happen?
I let it go.
Knew you had it in you, Faye. Wasn't worried for a second.
Really?
You sounded worried.
Quiet, you.
Nice.
Hey.
patching in, Sev.
This facility is massive. Thank goodness for the conduits. Grove has sourced blueprints for this Dominion facility.
Slow you down.
messing with things they shouldn't touch. This big chimera, unstable relics, elementals. Step on the plates in the right order. Conduit tubes open. Cataclysm brewing, silence the ship, a relic.
What's going on with these colored tubes?
Shaper, submerge them to enter the Monero.
Submerge? It's a floor.
Just make them go down and don't let them come back up.
Ah, science.
Thank you. monsters. What was Harkin playing at?
They've been trapped down here a long time. What if we left that alone? Guess it doesn't really matter now.
Continue toward the surface.
Thank you.
need to find a conduit to get out.
of there. Have fun.
Me? I'd be screaming already.
Hello again from Israel, emoji waving hand, emoji flag, Israel. Can I join?
one is down.
Sure or not. Who knows what happened to them here?
Thanks for everything, Seb.
Come see me in Tarsus if you want to debrief.
Greetings.
GG. How you have such good build? Come to Launch Bay ILL, invite you Evil 666 on. You choose Goot Challenge.
Scar-Eye Skelos retreated to these caves. The Corvus strike team wounded the creature, but we are not built to take on a swarm.
That's where we come in, Freelancer.
Don't worry, Sev. We'll take care of your bug problem.
Just the beginning.
Time. Well, that was for Faye.
Oh.
Five more, Freelancer. That's it for the alarms.
I found the scars.
Thanks, Seth. Very helpful.
I've got an idea, but it's definitely not covert.
Told you, not a priority.
And, Freelancer, it might cave you in.
Calculated risk.
The structural integrity of that wall is weak. See those explosives? Blow the damn thing.
Yes, ma'am.
Explosives.
your favorite method, but it's tried and true.
Just keep moving, Freelancer. Looks like we tapped into a primitive sewer system.
More than looks like it.
Good news is, we're closing in on the construct, and probably more scars, but that's to be expected.
Sam, I noted that I'm literally walking through shit for you.
Noted.
How many turrets do they have?
Too many. Freelancer, exits above you.
Seb, can you tell me anything else about Skelos?
Well, it is mean and damn hard to kill. We should use plants. I kind of think this place must be special sometimes.
The tank is partly organic.
Skelos must have entombed itself inside that thing.
Great. Just great.
No shield to protect it now.
silence. Sometimes it's the very best of sounds.
I prefer the sound of clinking beers.
I think I've heard around.
We stopped the cataclysm to feed an entire swarm, I'd say so.
Good to see you.
GG. Do more and more missions. It's the time, folks. We got GBO2 dailies coming through. Thanks for the anthem plays, guys. Thank you, Poo. You. Eve messed up my menu order lol, but I'll be switching gears to PvP action.